In fact, down below. We've made the long trip down here to the Midlands from Hartlepool and East Anglia. Should be a good final, this one. One more to go after this, a small Schools Cup final as well. That will bring the curtain down on this festival of football that we've seen this week. Charmy and Daniel Totta, our linesman, and we are underway in this final. Take a look at both of these sides. The routes on to the final. 24 goals scored for the English Martyrs School, putting away Samwell Academy in the semi-finals by 4-3. Went to extra time against St Aidan's C of E High School. Put Mortimer College to the sword by 6-0. Monk Weymouth Academy by 6-1 in one of the earlier rounds. A couple of their players. Paddy Carr, the goalkeeper, part of York City Academy. Paddy Norris is a trialist at Manchester City. Harvey Hope, a trialist at Sunderland. The team in yellow, Ormiston Academy. Well, eight of their players are on the books at Norwich City. Williams, Owen. Payetu's not playing, he's always injured. Afari Montour, Valencia Gomez, Miles, Fields and Daly. So seven of the eight Norwich City players are on this pitch. So it'll be an interesting tussle, this one. 15 goals scored in the five rounds en route to this final. Just conceding five, seven conceded by the English Martyrs School, so potential to be a cracking set up this one. Kingston Butler, the man over the ball, as the crowd waving, watching on here at the Hawthorns. And good voice as well this afternoon. Butler has a dig himself, and why not? He's over the bar. Joining us for the first time here at the Hawthorns. A very good afternoon to you, wherever you may be. From me, Johnny Bryan. Uni will decide the player of the match later on. About an hour or so from now, when we reach the 65-minute mark, there will be a poll put up on Twitter at Schools Football, where you can decide the player of the match. We'll receive a memento from the ESFA and a little prize from PlayStation, our sponsors. There will be two players from each side nominated, and it'll be down to you to decide the winner. So keep an eye out for that about an hour or so from now. In the meantime, both sides trying to settle into this event, to this final. Jaden Owen makes a good run. Corey Montour. This is Harvey Hope. Hope under pressure from Valencia Gomez, but stays on his feet and wins a corner. First corner of the game. Taken quite comfortably by Max Kirby. Kirby getting ready for the cricket season with that delivery. Kingston Butler. Joe Purvis. Fouled by Lloyd Afori Montour. Taken by Jackson. This is Butler. Butler trying to dance his way into the 18-yard box. Physical contest this has been so far.
Purvis. Hunter.
This is Fields.
Fields.
Taken away from the strike from Oscar Jackson. Jackson does well. Still kept in play though. Butler. Under pressure, Butler. Falling Montour. White. Seeking a chance for Demani Daly. That'll go out for the front. Montour. Owen. Joseph Hunter. Clearing the danger. There are three players doing their laces. Chance here, opportunity strikes, good save, and again, two good blocks to relieve the danger. Dispossessed by Fields. Fields takes it out wide. Joseph Hunter under pressure. Chance coming in. Good save. All Ormiston in this early part. Butler. He kept giving Ormiston's way. Valencia Gomez with the delivery. Offside flag raised on this near side. Rhys Woods, crossfield pass. Picked up by Corey Montauk. David. Two at the back post to one hit, and it's a ball. That's a wonderful save! A wonderful save! From Hanny Carr to deny Jacques Fields. He didn't know much about it. But it is a wonderful save, one of the saves we've seen this week. And there has been all one-way traffic towards this right-hand goal from Ormiston, but they've got no reward for it so far. Rhys Woods. Woods. Sending forward to Daly. He gets fouled and wins a free kick. Gomez with the delivery, another good header, another great opportunity, and then back of the net. It's a opening goal for Jack Cook. Well, it has been coming. Jack McCarty Cook, the scorer. Minutes in, McCarty Cook opens the scoring. Excellent delivery. Plenty of targets to go for at that far post. Across the face of goal, Jack Cook was there. Thank you very much, 1-0. So can the English Martyrs school respond? They've been behind the eight ball from the off here. They haven't ventured much into the Ormiston half this first period of the game. Opportunity strikes. Watson. White. Shank, we'd call that in the golf game. Of that left part of the boot. Send it high and wide away from the goal. Valencia Gomez. Rhys Woods. Yeah. Damari Daly. Daly into the box. Back pass! Great goal! Superbly worked in goal. A wonderfully worked in goal. Elliot Miles. Ormiston double our lead. Two goals to nil. Wonderfully crafted team goal this. Daly, not selfish whatsoever, spots the run at the far post from Elliot Miles, who doubles the advantage. So, English Martyrs score of Hartlepool. Do you have a response? Could be in trouble here again if we're not careful, Miles. Daly. In a real box of tricks so far, Oliver White now. Corner. Right at the far post, and once again, lackluster defending from English Martyrs school. Got to be careful here, that this game could run away from them. This relentless pressure coming from Ormiston. And here they come once more. Jack Chapman with the block. Forward. Valencia Gomez. Williams. Chipping forward to Daly. Daly with help from Miles. Miles with room. Has a crack himself. Side netting. Starts. Falling on top. Daly. Daly, dance on the sixpence. Another save needed from Harry Carr. Minutes into this game, and Ormiston Victory Academy have come here prepared. Their plan is working right now. Some wonderful football being played by the team in yellow. English Martyrs school really haven't been able to get out of first gear. Still plenty of time to get back into this match though, but they cannot be making mistakes against this side, who seem to be full of confidence. Miles Once again, trouble brewing. Needs to be sent into the stands by Joseph Hunter. And a goal kick being given from our referee. It's been relentless pressure from Ormiston on the English Martyrs school this first 20 minutes. Daly. Oliver White asking for it. And thou shalt receive. Butler. White wants it back. Nearly got it back. Butler now. Thunderous hit. And turnover ball. Fawny Montour. Valencia Gomez. So much time being taken on the ball here by Ormiston. Perez has been a little bit rushed from English Martyrs school. White gets it back once again. This should be sent to the stands and is. Valencia Gomez. Rhys Woods. Butler. Fields. Miles. Reinforcements being brought in. Blake Garthwaite and Alex Carey coming on the field. Norris. Taken by Jaden Owen. Chapman. It's a wedge to relieve the pressure. Kirby. Far on Fields. Finn Bates. Chap. Pass too heavy for Kingston Butler to chase. Fields. Daly, full of pace, can't give it in. Wins a free kick. Set piece incoming. Maybe one that Jacob Watson will want to forget. Butler. It's a free kick. Far post, it's too much on it. Physical battle in midfield. A little bit of afters there. Mighty Norris, and now our referee's going to have to try and sort this out. Leading the riot act to all the guilty parties. So look at this again. A little bit physical. Mary Norris. Attacking. You've seen many a player get booked for in the past. Ball goes forward. Collected, just a bounce. by Harry Carr. And now Jack Cox getting a turn off from our referee. Fields, 3-0. Miles, I should say, Elliot Miles. Second goal. Set up by Daly, who has been superb. Elliot Miles giving Ormiston a third. And then in cruise control. Chapman. Jackson. Purvis. Yellow on slot. Continuing to annoy the defence, and the referee gives a free kick to Ormiston for that foul by Harvey Hope. Side flag being raised. As we have 5 minutes to go in this first half. Harry Carr put off a couple of good saves in this game so far. He has been able to keep 3 goals out for Ormiston. We're looking for the fourth. Trying to put this game to bed before half time. Daly collects. Crossfield to the far post. Carlo Williams trying to get in on the act. As Oliver White tries to intercept. And I think the English Martyrs School will be seeking the half-time whistle and try and keep this down to 3. No more goals in this first half. We'll have to try and regroup ahead of the second half. Another free kick being won for Ormiston Victory Academy. Gomez. Morris. Picked up by Tyler Williams. Free kick, and another opportunity coming for Ormiston. As we approach the end of this first half. Gomez swinging this one in towards the back post. Tries to go himself. Just over the back. Great skills by Elliot Miles. Miles inside the box. Garthwaite. Woods. Chip forward. Harvey Hope chasing. Hope gonna hit it first time. Hope gets it on the line. Well, you know when it's going your way, it's going your way. Harvey Hope unlucky. A little bit extra on that, it would have gone over the line. That's a foul. Two minutes of added time to come. It's a great ball, this was. Harvey Hope was there, he did exactly the right thing. It's a good first touch, hit it there. He did everything apart from Tyler Williams being there on the line to cover. Free kick, English Martyrs score. Down towards the back post, and it's good for Oliver! Offside! Offside. They're pushing the back. We're going to play it out. Yeah, nobody's told the English Martyrs fans below. Our guy on the pier didn't realise it was a goal disallowed either. It's still 3-0. Daly wins the free kick. Of the half coming in. Once again, back post will be the target. It's worked for them so far today. The referee looks at his watch. And we'll have much as enough time for the corner. He's asking for the ball. Touchline, so there's something I'll have to fish it out. Is the ball about to come onto the field? So Elliot Miles will have this chance to deliver what will be the final action of this half. Opportunity comes, they've got to get rid of it, and they have done. Tyler Williams only made it four. So our referee, Mulhassan, has called the end to this first half, but they've gone to the team in yellow, must be said. Ormiston Victory Academy, three goals to the good. Two from Elliot Miles, one from Jack Cook, the opening scorer. English Martyrs score with it all to do. They need to regroup at half-time, they try up by 3-0. Thank you. Both sides return to the pitch. And that is the front locks of Xander McKimmy, who gets us underway. Three goals down. English Martyrs score. Do they have a plan to get back to this tie in the second half? Lovely first touch from Miles. And once again, it looks like Ormiston are just carrying on from where they left off. Referee spots the flag raised by the linesman. Chance here for Harvey Hope. Jackson. Crossfield ball. No. McKimmy loses out to Valencia Gomez. Miles. Owen. Header. Good save. Possesses Hope. Another player down. It reminds you a bit, about 15 minutes from now, you'll be able to pick your player for the match on Twitter. This was a good header from Fields. Right at the goalkeeper, though. Gomez. Elliot Miles on the chase. And this Martyrs school under pressure once more. Have to clear their lines. Williams. Daly. Decides to have a dig himself. Jackson. Valencia Gomez. Free kick given in the smart as well. Constantine on kick and duty. Forward the Fields. This is White, not over the bar. Well, this could have wrapped up the game. I think that's what Ormiston Victory Academy are seeking right now, trying to get this game done and dusted by the hour mark. Still a tall order for the English Martyrs school, but as long as this time remaining, you're still in with a chance. To wrap up the game, still has the opportunity. Fields, player down for team in blue, but White will still continue. That ball will go out for the corner kick. That will be a throw, and as the player will continue to be down, he's now up on his feet, is Jack Chapman. An awkward landing for the English Martyrs captain.
Yes, Bobby. the opportunity to finish this, and it may have just done so.
Tyler Williams of Ormiston Victory Academy makes it four. And half an hour to go. Maybe very much a tall order now for the English part to score. We really have been put to the sword in this final. Martyrs score now. I think the target will be to try and win the half. Well, this team, that's been just a relentless aggression from the off. And you can see why a number of these players, seven of the starting 11, are on the books of Norwich City. Opportunity, good save. Jacob Watson with the strike, Max Kirby in the goal. First time he's been truly tested. At the other end, Daly looking once more across the face of goal. Decides to go himself. This could be fine. Oh, it should have been fine from Miles. That should have been the hat trick.
Montoya, Valencia Gomez, shot from distance, right the keeper. Constantine. Hope. Butler. Dispossessed. Oh, some time. Gets into the box. Nobody there in the penalty area though. Max Carey will chip it forward. Go straight through to Kirby in the goal. He'll slow it down for the next phase of play. Free kick. Delay in play as one of the players, just Harry Lake, just taking some treatment on the near side of the pitch. Well, there you go, it's a broken boot. So Joseph Hunter returning to the field. Targets to aim for that back post, but not on this occasion. Jackson. Advantage being played, but just goes out of play. Time there will be a poll up on the English Schools FA's Twitter account for your player of the match. Two nominees from each side. You get to pick your player of the match. By that poll, vote for your favourites. And they'll win a nice little memento from the ESFA as well as from our sponsors, PlayStation. More on that shortly. In the meantime, Jamie Nolan up this left-hand side. Offside flag being raised as we hit the hour mark, and another substitution being made. Jacob Duffy going on this side. Boy, Martel leaving the field for Jacob Duffy.
So 20 to go in this final. Ormiston Victory Academy leading by 4-0. You can vote for the ESFA Player of the Match. Your nominees are Harvey Hope and Kingston Butler of English Martyrs School. And for Ormiston Victory Academy, Damari Daly and Elliot Martz. They're the four nominees. You've got plenty of time, 18 minutes in fact, to get your vote in. And the winner will receive a nice little momentum. A few of you already voted already. Good defending from Tyler Williams, who sends that out of play. No nonsense defending. Just to remind you, ESFA Twitter account is where you go to at Schools Football. At Schools Football, the poll is the first tweet on there that you'll see. Choose your favourite and the player of the match at the presentation. At the end, we'll receive a nice memento and some little gift from our friends at PlayStation. Flag raised. So free kick opportunity coming here for English Martyrs. Hunter with the delivery. Watson, I did beg your pardon. Going far post. Too much. Daly on the chase. It's Alex Kelly trying to see it out and does so successfully. Carl Kelly on the field now for Oliver White. Defended there from Harry Lake. Yeah.
Great chip forward. Fields. That's five. Well, you can see with all confidence now that the Elite Schools Cup will be heading to East Anglia. It's been a superb performance from this team in yellow, from 1 to 11. And you've got to feel for the English Martyrs School. They really haven't had an answer to this today. It's just been a golfing class. With respect. There have been some great performances out there from the English Martyrs School today. Jack Chapman's a notable. I think without him it could have been a lot more, this score. Still want more. Elliot Miles still wants his hat trick. Daly hasn't won the score sheet yet. Great block from Chapman. Could just stop another potential chance. And in no rush to take this. Taking down the seconds, header. Referee on the far side lines, but it's flagging for the foul. Thankfully, misses out on the own goal there. And the referee and linesman have a dirt around our Xiaomi. Just for the reasons behind why. And they will have a free kick for this part of the school. Just to remind you, at School Football on Twitter for your player of the match. Harvey Hope, Kingston Butler of English Martyrs School, Elliot Miles and Damari Daly of Ormiston Victory Academy. Time on the field now. It slides through to all that needed. Harvey Hope to try and clear. Make sure this team gets the goal kick. Plenty of you voting on the poll for the player of the match. So we've got 9 minutes to do so up until the full-time whistle. Yeah.
Kingston, Butler, Damani Daly and Elliot Miles, your four nominees. So get on to Twitter at ESFA account, which is at Schools Football. Williams trying to hook it away. Daly. Seeking the half dozen. Daly still going. That's going to be a penalty. It is. Foul in anybody's book. Jack Chapman couldn't do much here to stop the pace of Damani Daly. And this for Daly, who won the penalty to get on the score sheet. To make this 6-0. Daly. It's there. Six of the best for Ormiston Richard Academy. There's been nothing much the English Martyrs School could do about this performance today. Just been too good. Still, they want more. Daly. Miles still on a hat-trick, just to remind you. And here's Miles. Chance for the hat-trick. Chapman is there to clear. Jackson. Andrews clears. Picked up by Rhys Woods. well done, Miles. Trying to get the shot away. He does. Saved. From Carr. Ball not cleared, it is now. From Ormiston.
So 3 minutes left to go on the direct, and our linesman signal for the offside flag on the far side. 3 more minutes on our Twitter poll, by the way, to select your player of the match. Harvey Hope, Kingston Butler of English Martyrs School, or Damani Daly, or Elliot Miles from Ormiston. Victory Academy. A little whack returning, Damani Daly leaving the field. Williams. Well, our PA system's going to start a little bit early. We've got music being played right now. Regardless, as we approach the dying embers of this game, 1 minute to go, and a minute on our Twitter poll to select your player of the match. Can we get a magnificent seven coming here? Oh, there's a chance here to English Martyrs score to get on the scoreboard. And it's the English Martyrs School who are singing down below. Regardless of the score, they're enjoying themselves, they're enjoying their day out here at the Hawthorns. Woods. Well, this will indicate there's 2 more minutes.
2 minutes.
Voted in the Twitter poll, we appreciate your time. Congratulations to Elliot Miles, who 2 goals on the day and also takes away the Player of the Match award. Congratulations to him. 41% of the vote. Hunter. As Oscar Jackson pulls up. As the crowd serenades everybody with Neil Diamond.
this is a sweet performance from Ormiston Victory Academy. Something I never actually thought I'd ever see. School children singing a 70s classic. Take it away! Song for the English Martyrs School that the supporters are singing, always his daughter back in anger, and I hope they don't look back at this game in anger at all. It's a magnificent performance all season to get to this point. But Ormiston Victory Academy, with half a dozen goals, showing why they are the best at this level right now. Six of the best, four of the best. Ormiston Victory Academy. 6-0 against the English Martyrs School. You feel sympathy for the English Martyrs, you really do. They had no answer to this onslaught that was from the first whistle to the last. Such an aggressive performance from this East Anglian side. They take away the great prize, champions of the Elite Schools Cup, national level for under 15s. Started with Jack Kerr Cook scoring early doors, scoring the first. Elliot Myers going on the score sheet twice. Demani Daly with the assist, who had a fantastic game. Very impressive. Scored in the second. Third. Miles again. Great finish. Opportunity for Harvey Holt. Tyler Williams doing enough to make sure it's a clean sheet for Ormiston. Great finish from Tyler Williams. Part of the second half. What was a resounding victory.
Final.
As they are the the winners.
Ormiston Victory Academy!
As Oliver White raises the trophy. Many congratulations to Ormiston Victory Academy, the winners of the under-15s PlayStation FC Elite Schools Cup National Final. Well done. Just one match to go then. And we will conclude this festival in the Elite Studio on Footballing's Dorset against Portland School in the under-14 Small Schools Cup Final, which takes place about 10 minutes from now.
So I'm here with team manager Stuart Brand, and to reach this stage is still such a huge achievement for your side.
Fantastic. We took these boys on board 4 years ago, and the development's been fantastic. All 18, two lads who went involved as well, massively proud of them, every single one of them, so doing themselves proud of them.
Absolutely, it's not just a final, it's a whole season long as well. Such brilliant commitment we can get to the stage.
Oh, 100%. We've already won the Town Cup, we've got the County Cup in 2 weeks' time, and we're
in there. Well, brilliant attitude. Good luck in the County Cup. One more time, ladies and gents, let's hear it for English Martyrs School! So I'm here with Coach Carl and Coach Ollie, I'm so sorry.
No,
we can call you Carl sometimes. Well, I'm here with Coach Ollie, and it really was just exceptional performance.
Yeah, I thought we were exceptional from the first minute, to be honest. Tactically, we were excellent, and most importantly, we always played to the ability we know they can play, and they followed our instructions when we set up the game.
It really was an athletic and powerful performance, really disciplined from the side.
It was tough because we didn't know exactly what we were up against. Obviously, it's tough in the national competition, but we wanted to get about it. We wanted to be high tempo from the first minute, and I think we did that. And I think that set the tone for the rest of the game, to be honest.
So, a big win here. I mean, what's next beyond this point for you?
Some of these boys are excellent, and they'll have excellent careers in football, which I think is really important. And this is all part of the nurturing process for them. Most importantly, for us, they love representing the school. It means a lot to them. It's been great to bring lots of supporters with us as well today. It's been a long journey here, and I think we've done everyone proud.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's hear it for Ormiston Victory Academy! And we still have plenty more to come. We still have another final here at the PlayStation FC Schools Cup 2022. So on the way still, your under-14 PlayStation FC Small Schools Cup National Final between Leaf Studio School and Moreland School.
Over there. I'm not sure.